it's Heidi Hudson, the dog reporter, and I'm reporting live from Crufts 2009 at one of my most favorite areas, which is a brand new area here at Crufts. This is the Find a Rescue, which I'm very passionate about. Now we've got Anne from one of the wonderful dog rescues. Anne, can you tell us a little bit about your particular dog rescue?
Yes, we do about 100 or so a year, I'd say, and we have all ages, and they're just a very friendly, lovely little dog to have. We have lots of people waiting for them. Yes, and they come out in all colours. And
your rescue is in particular for this breed?
Cairn Terriers, yes. Yes, it is. This one in particular is 10 and a half. She was rescued from a Welsh puppy farm. She only has one eye. She was in pretty poor condition when she came in. And she's got a loving home, and she's, you know, she's happy now. So that's what we like to do, make sure they have nice homes.
So, now, how can people help your rescue?
Well, they can get onto a website, the Cairn Terrier website, and they can belong to Friends of the Cairn Terrier, which is they join and pay £5 a year. They get calendars and different things, what's on, fun days. We do a fun day every year, which is great because Cairns race and they dress up, and it's a great day in June the 13th at Luke Knoll Village Hall. So, yes, it's a great... You know, they're a very bubbly little dog and lovely. I love them, yes. I've been breeding for 34 years, so.
And you really help a lot of people understand the breed and,
yes,
and help place homes.
We do. And I talk to a lot of people on the telephone, and if they've got problems or they're not sure about taking on a rescue, and they say they want a certain age or what have you, but we do help them, because some of them have little bits of problems. You know, they may not be as friendly because they've had a bad start to life, but we do try and help them, yes, advise them and all sorts of things, yes.
And what would you say is one of the great things about getting a rescue dog?
I think it's achievement. I think it's, especially if they haven't had a very good start, and I did 20 odd last year, or various ages, but I think it gives you a sense of achievement, and there's quite a few out there for homes, looking for homes, but I just think, you know, it's just a lovely thing to do. I love it, you know, I just do.
Thank you so much for all your hard work. And what is this little dog's name?
Blink.
Blink, you are just so cute.
Yeah.